What's your name?
My name is Tiger.
Nice to see you today. How are you? How old are you?
7 years.
Good. And what is your favorite subject in school?
It's English.
Sorry?
English class.
Which class? Okay, your favorite school is English. Good, I understood. And what about your favorite subject? English, PE, or geography, biology, if you have?
English.
English, okay, well done. And what color do you like the most?
I like green.
Green is your favorite color. Okay, let's get started. What is the name of this story?
Johnny Bear Pants. With Marvin.
Okay, let's go. What was Marvin Monkey doing one day?
Marvin Monkey is looking by Johnny's
house. What did a teddy bear say?
Teddy bear said, "Come in."
Hello, Marvin, come in. Okay, and does Johnny have a big house or a little one? A big or a little one?
It's big.
Big house. And what did Johnny say?
Johnny said, Johnny's let me show you around following me.
Following me. Okay, good. What room is that? What does his daddy like?
My daddy likes to sit here and breathe.
Okay, what is Marvin doing?
No, Marvin, that is going on the lab.
And don't?
And don't drop that bell.
Okay. What room is that?
Okay, kitchen.
What is his mommy doing?
Mommy is cooking.
And what about sister?
Sister is sweeping the floor.
Okay. Where did they decide to go?
He walk to the stairs.
Upstairs. Okay, and why did Marvin bumped into Johnny? Why?
He bumped into Johnny.
Why? Because?
That's okay.
No, why? Why?
It's okay.
Why he bumped into Johnny?
Because he ran to Johnny back.
Okay, he was in a hurry. Okay, and what do they have?
With pasta.
Okay, with pasta. Good. What room is that?
It's bedroom.
Bedroom, you're right. And what did Marvin do?
Marvin put the rug back on the floor.
And he threw the rug
down.
Okay, you're right. Whose house is that?
Marvin's house.
Marvin's house, you're right. Okay, and what does Marvin need?
Marvin needs pants around.
Okay, around the fence. Okay, and what did he ask Johnny?
Johnny pants around the house.
Okay, do you want to help? Right? Do you want to help? He asked. What did they do?
The fence.
Okay, good. I suppose you show good knowledge of this. Let's go on. Can you sing this song, please?
January, then comes March. When springtime good comes and winter goes, it gets warm and everything grows. April, May, and then comes June. When summer comes and springtime goes, it gets hot and everything knows.
Okay, well done. Let's go on. I would like to ask you some questions about this month. What comes after April?
So April is May.
What comes before April?
Well, April is March.
What comes after January?
January, February.
What comes after February?
After February, March.
What comes before October?
Well, October is December.
What comes after November?
After November is December.
Okay, good job, Tiger. That's fine. Let's go on. Let me ask you about these numbers. What number is this?
13, 21, 26, 22, 25, 27, 24, 22, 29, 28, 30.
Okay, well done. I would like to ask you about the shapes.
Shapes. Square. Rectangle. Diamond. Triangle. Oval. Star. Circle. Ball.
Good job. Let's go on. Can you sing this song, please?
Saturday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
Good job. How many days are there in one week?
Seven.
Wait.
Seven days in one week.
Okay, what comes after Friday?
After Friday is Saturday.
What comes before Tuesday?
Before Tuesday is Monday.
What comes after Wednesday?
After Wednesday is
okay, good. Let's go. What sound is this?
Oh.
Or ow.
Ow.
Or o. Tiger. Thank you very much and see you next time. Goodbye. Goodbye. Good job.